Trip with Mike. Care to join us? Great. I'll pick you up tomorrow.
Danny, come and feel it. Honey, I'm waiting. Did you feel it? Wonderful, isn't it? Danny? Do you have to go?
Danny! What the hell? Get up and help us! Grab that stick! Hurry! Behind you!
It's gonna be okay. Just breathe.
No.
Good. Remember the cave? Go there and hide. I'm gonna look for Mike.
No way. I'll never get there alone.
You will. Just keep the radio on. I'll tell you what to do.
Those bastards are blocking the path.
Distract them. See that crow over there? Try to scare it away.
Are freezing.
You'll warm yourself up in the cave.
There's nothing I can use to distract them. Joel? Never mind. They went away. Okay, first drink something, then think. It's empty.
Sorry. I think I'm still in stealth mode. Yeah. I need to catch my...
What about Mike?
Can't see anything in this weather. We need to wait till morning.
So, then what?
We need to rest. And eat.
Right. Fire! I can make a fire. You taught me how.
Great. Make it somewhere nearby. And check my backpack. The rest should be just lying around.
I think that's enough.
Out and eat.
That feels good.
Yeah.
I'm starving.
Not long now. We're gonna have a nice...
Thank you.
footprints. What the hell did he eat to grow this big?
Other bears? People?
Bears don't eat people, right? Oh, disgusting.
Not that we have anything better.
Yeah.
Go to sleep. I'll keep watch, then we'll switch.
Thanks.
Tomorrow we'll scout the area. Try to find help or at least shelter.
What about Mike?
Don't worry. We'll find him too. Just a short trip. It's gonna be fine.
Give me a break. I'll be back soon, okay?
Come on, guys, wake up.
Shit, we're late. There's the bus. Danny, run! Wake up! Run!
Thank you. Thank you.